it's still lunch, we can highlight, so perk up and pay attention. We've got some useful UX coming your way. Today we're focusing on search. We've added more operator support, particularly operators like does not exist and not equal to, as well as numeric values that folks like to filter on. For example, if you're looking for slow queries that are not associated with a session, you can now search for traces that are missing a secure session ID and have a duration over 100 milliseconds. An example might look like for cell.runtime equals edge and duration greater than 100 milliseconds. This will show all the traces and their corresponding sessions where a Next.js API took longer than a second to load from a given route in the edge runtime. And once you've got the perfect queries, you can now customize your table columns. The traces table has a dozen columns, so we've created a column picker to customize your view. Check out the dots menu at the far right of the column header. Select and deselect columns to craft the perfect view. And once your columns are cleaned up, let's try reordering them. On hover, each column header displays a dot menu all its own. You can move the column left or right, update the label, and even resize the column by dragging its width. At Highlight, we're obsessed with building powerful yet intuitive tools to streamline your data workflows. But our passion for empowering technical professionals goes beyond just the product itself. We also have a podcast where we interview founders, developers, and others in the field to dive deeper into their experiences, discover cutting-edge technologies, and explore how we can all elevate our skills and projects to the next level. Check us out on YouTube. Search for highlight.io.